is the registration for the Galaxy Girl pageant?
What if it is?
I'd like to register.
You? You want to be in the pageant?
Yes.
You can't register.
Why not?
Look at you.
What?
Look at the difference between us. I see you at 10. Oh! You guys are your beauty pageant, so please help. Now get out. Jan, are you okay? That was too much.
No, I'm fine. I'm fine. I just need to sit down.
You can't look crushed like that. A pageant girl sees that look on your face and she'll go in for the kill.
They'll really be that mean?
I was just getting started. Why are we See, you're not up for this. Can you just go to prom, get a nice dress? I'll do your hair. Isn't that enough?
This is what I want to do.
But a beauty pageant? He'll humiliate you.
I can take it. Insult me again.
I can't. I can't see that look on your face.
Then I'll practice my walk.
I don't think you'll ever be ready for the pageant.
You're just trying to scare me. Heel toe, heel toe. You see, I almost have the hang of this. I can do this. Thousands of girls enter beauty pageants.
Yeah, and thousands don't.
Don't you have a date tonight?
Huh? Oh, I can't.
Why?
Because that's the hobby.
Won't Dean get mad?
He better not. He's not that special.
Don't you love him?
Oh, sure. Maybe not.
Tara, you aren't normal.
Why?
You don't want me to be in a pageant? You canceled on your boyfriend? You're not supposed to be my friend.
Why?
Pretty people aren't friends with pretty people.
That's ridiculous.
Celine doesn't think so. I heard what she said about me. I'm plain, boring, not worth hanging out with. You shouldn't hang out with me. That's what she said.
She's wrong.
You know just as well as I do, there's a gap bigger than the Grand Canyon between the Celines and the Mies of this world. Oh crap. Double crap.
Watch out. Are you alright?
I think the heels won.
Take those stupid things off.
Chelsea.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh is right. I think I did some damage.
Do you want to stay on the floor or go to the chair?
Chair.
I hate to disappoint you, but I don't care what Celine tells you.
What if she stops being your friend?
Then she wasn't worth it to be with.
Don't you read magazines? You're not supposed to think for yourself. You're totally abnormal.
So what are you trying to say? If you're pretty and I was clean, you dumb best friend.
No? I don't know.
I did a number on this.
How am I going to compete in the pageant?
You don't have to. I don't care what you look like. I don't care what Celine says you look like.
I don't care.
You'll wear flats.
You should be in heels.
There are these flats at Stanbrook. I saw them last week. Funny trail. Sort of mock. Very pretty. They'll look great, and you'll be able to walk. We can go tomorrow.
What about Dean?
They won't fit, but they'd probably look pretty on their team.
Jared?
Doofus.
Flats it is.